we learn powers of 2. If 2 has 0 power, then we get 1. If 2 has 1 power, so we get 2. 2 times multiply 2 equals 4. 2 power 2 equals 4. 3 times 2 multiply equals 8. 2 power 3 equals 8. 4 times 2 multiply equals 16. 2 power 4 equals 16. 5 times 2 multiply equals 32. 2 power 5 equals 32. 6 times 2 multiply equals 64. 2 power 6 equals 64. 7 times 2 multiply equals 128. 2 power 7 equals 28. 8 times 2 multiply equals 256. 2 power 8 equals 256. 9 times 2 multiply equals 512. 2 power 9 equals 512. 10 times 2 multiply is equal 1024. 2 power 10 equals 1024. Hope you like the video. Bye.